Look at this stomach though. That's because I got on my waist trainer. You see the bulge, I got a little too much on right now. But, so look at this. Anyway, I have on my regular waist trainer and I got my waist chain belt, Prima Donna. I ain't playing. Girl, she's tight. Baby, no joke, okay? So I got my regular waist trainer on. And then my waist chain belt on. Girl, I got to be slim, okay? I just gotta. This is no joke. And look, when I put it on, I got space in my jeans, baby. my youngest son is 1 year old. I'm still struggling to lose baby fat, okay? Look at the difference though. What? Well, where's my stomach though? Big difference. This is the thing from the what you call it? From the belt. I have my eyebrows though. Canceled my hair appointment Saturday because it was it was so nasty outside, so excuse me, got my nails on Sunday, but it was so nasty outside Saturday, so I'm gonna go do my hair Thursday when I'm off. So yo, this joint is no joke. Literally is no joke. Anyways, just checking in with the stomach.
Oh,
whatever.
Hi, I just wanted to be checking on you.
Cameron. Hi. Cameron. Say hi. It's hot. Cameron. Say cheese. 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 Cameron, where you going? Hi. Where you going?
My new waist trainer, well, waist belt, whatever it's called, from Prima Donna line. So, waist gang. And I have on my regular black go-to one that's from Amazon. I've shown it a million times already. So, I've been wearing both of them. And it's no joke. So, this is what I'll do. This part first. Excuse me. Over. I like this. Comfortable. Well, it's as comfortable as it's gonna get, I should say, because I haven't had a waist runner that's comfortable like that, so if there's such thing as a comfortable waist runner, but yeah. Yeah, both of them, same time, maybe get faster results. And I don't care about this little bulge or whatever this is right here. I could care less. I just need my stomach down. Okay, I got a Walkman. Remember Walkmans? I got a Walkman right here. That's funny. This goes. They definitely push the girls up. That's for sure. Trainer on, so my stomach look like it's on flat when I sit down. But you know what I hate when, well, I'm on my diet, right? And let me know, I mess up here and there. I'm not perfect, but I hate when I decide to cheat and they mess up my stuff. I asked for a mango pineapple smoothie. That thing is disgusting. What did they do? They messed it up. It does not taste good. Maybe I need to shake it up. I don't know. I was so devastated. Let me see. I'm annoyed. I don't know. I'm very annoyed today. The only reason why I cheated on my diet because I was going to get steamed seafood, right? From the fish market. The line was crazy. My lunch is only an hour. I still need to go to the bank. Well, I need to go check out supplies. I did not do that yet. Because, you know, it's the first of the month. That rent needs to be done. I didn't get to do a checkout space yet. I went to the bank. I got my nasty McDonald's. I should have just starved for lunch. I should have just starved. And I should have just waited until I got off at 5 o'clock because I was not satisfied with my food. On a brighter note, I'm going down south in 4 days. Hey, get it. No, seriously, I need this little break. I'm still gonna have the baby, but it's still a little break. Ugh. It's still a little break for me. So that's great. And when I come back, I'm going to do a little shopping for myself because I deserve it. Look how nice my stomach looks with the waist trainer though. Yeah. New body coming through. Who's this? No, seriously though. Bless the girl. My little fanny pack. Is this worker doing it? Maybe I don't need my stomach done. I just need some willpower. That's what I need. Oh gosh. No, seriously. I need my stomach to look like this without the waist trainer, so. And I'm using some cream Mederma. It's supposed to take off the stretch marks. Let's see, because who gave me stretch marks? Josiah. The only pregnancy that I got stretch marks from was Josiah's. And he's gonna be 13. Sis still got these raggedy ass stretch marks. They ain't going nowhere. So supposedly the Mederma ointment, cream, whatever you want to call it, it helps with old stretch marks and stuff, so we'll see. See, I'm out of breath, right? It's ridiculous. I'm always out of breath. Look how I'm breathing. Anyway, I just wanted to say that. Look, my hair. Did get my hair done other day, so it's a little bit better. The next time I go get my hair done, I'm getting a haircut. I really don't want no hair anymore. I'm kind of over the whole, I guess, hair thing. I don't know, but yeah, I'm getting a haircut. I'm gonna cut it this short, so like this. We'll see what happens. Bye guys.
Clip, cop, clippity, coppity, we are on our way. Where do you want to go?
Good morning.